Hello friends, in this lecture we will learn two more famous logic gates. And okay, first one is XOR gate. Actually this gate is built by some other basic gates. The symbolic representation is nothing but two input, one output logic gate, and this is an XOR gate. XOR gate can be built like this: A, we use a NOT gate, we will get A bar. Oh, sorry, Y equals to the expression of the output is A B bar plus B A bar. It can be also, it can also be written as A XOR B. Okay, so now a B input is not get, this output will be B bar, and we use a AND get, we want to have A B bar. A B bar and B bar A. A B bar. A B bar means we have this connection, and this will be A bar B. And some of this means we need to use a power gate. So this is A B bar plus A bar B, and that is equals to A XOR B. Okay, and second gate is XNOR gate. As the name suggests, it is nothing but the inverse of XOR gate. So the symbolic representation will be like this: A, B, Y, and this will be our A XOR B transpose bar. Means A B bar plus B A bar whole. Okay, and it can also be written as A B bar whole bar into B A bar whole bar. And this A bar plus B bar whole bar bar plus A bar whole bar, and the output of this will be A B plus A bar B bar. So I will get this. Just use a NOR gate here. Now this is XOR gate. Here, if we use NOT gate, this will be our XNOR gate. Okay. Now, the question comes in various competitive exam. I have seen that, say, these kind of circuits. Okay. This is an XOR gate. Output of the XOR gate is another input of the XOR gate. like this, and so on. And finally, we get the output Y, and the other input will be this will be our A, and this is one. So what is the output of this connection Y for odd case and even case? Say we have given that 20 x or gets, then what will be output of Y? So always remember these things: a x or and so on up to n equals to a when n equals to odd, and this is equals to 0 when n equals to even. So this is another reason. So x or means we get 20 x or get, means this is an even number. Okay, then actually incorrect. Let's see. This is two number of gates, so it will be a bar plus a bar a, and this is 0 plus 0 equals to 0. Okay, this will be our, this will be even. No. Even means output is 0, and odd means output will be the same as this. So for 20 number of x or get, the output y will be 0. Okay, if 21 x or gets is given, the output will be same as the single input. Okay, so this is the end of this lecture. Thank you.